Alright, made it. As you can tell from the wet hair and the bright eyes, I've had a nice night's sleep and shower. Jill's apartment, as you can expect it would be. I'll give you a little tour now as soon as I put on my shoes here. Left shoe. Joel ended up being at the Tropicoco bar down the street from the train station, which I was waiting at. That drunken silly guy. Okay, we are entering the bathroom here. This is the washer. That there is flypaper. Your typical clean square lines of Japanese style doors. What we have here is, I'm guessing, a calendar. Western style toilet. More flypaper. Oh, shutter. Joel is in the shower. Let's go out this door here. There's some Japanese men, I presume, working, construction work. Wow, this is a beautiful place. I'm going to take a look around. Look around. Oh, what's that? Cool. I'm going to ride one of those by the end of this trip. Oh yes, I will. Japanese clothing. You can tell by the Japanese writing. Let's get some focus here. There you go. That Japanese writing. Oh, those are just striped socks. Let's walk back into the living room here. Weights, fan, rice cooker. Nasty. Nasty. Slept side by side last night. Che Guevara. Che Guevara. Oh, Joel. Okay. Bread.